In this video, we're going to show you our roll-off system that's on special right now. It comes with a 20-foot gooseneck trailer and 320-yard dumpsters. It also has upgraded 12,000-pound axles for a 26K rating. It also comes with a matching 10-ply spare tire and wheel. The other option that it comes with is the fully automated electric tarping system. And the last nice upgrade this trailer comes with is the 4-function wireless remotes. So you get an upgraded trailer, a spare, 3 dumpsters, wireless remote, and the electric tarp system, all for one low package price. Put this package with the truck and you've got a turnkey business. Now, let's do a walk around of our standard 26,000-pound roll-off system. This is one of the most versatile trailer systems on the market because you can use it as a roll-off, dump, or equipment trailer. This highly flexible system allows you to carry multiple skids and dumpsters that can be delivered to different job sites with the same trailer. This particular model comes in a 16-foot and 20-foot lengths. It is available in either a bumper pull or a gooseneck hitch. Let's start in the front and work our way to the back. On the front, we have a 4-hole adjustable gooseneck coupler. Now behind the coupler, there's a heavy 12-inch I-beam tongue with gusset reinforcements. Every Texas Pride trailer features all required DOT safety equipment, such as heavy-duty safety chains, breakaway switch with long-lasting battery, and more reflective tape than you'll find on most other trailers. Both models also come with a standard 7-way electrical plug, and all the wiring on the trailer is modular and sealed to ensure years of trouble-free use. At the back of the tongue, we have dual 12,000-pound drop leg jacks with spring return. Many other trailers have a much lighter jack on them, but we feature one of the heaviest jacks you can get for a trailer this size. In between the jacks, there is a diamond plate steel pump box. The box houses the dual high-capacity marine-grade batteries and electric over hydraulic pump. Now, one of the main features of our pumps is that they are power up and power down. What this means is that the pump uses the batteries instead of the gravity to make the bed come down. This is important in cold climates and in the winter season. Without this feature, your tilt bed can get stuck in the up position when the hydraulic fluid gets below optimal temperatures. The pump is controlled by a 15-foot quarter remote. We also have an onboard 8-amp battery tester and charger inside that allows you to push a button to see the status of the batteries. If it is low, you simply lift the weatherproof cover on the side of the toolbox and connect a standard 110-volt extension cord into the charging port, and the next morning the batteries will be fully charged. Once the batteries are full, the charger will shut itself off and not overcharge the batteries. Note that we use an 8-amp charger for a much faster charge time than the standard 3.5-amp charger used on most other trailers. Now behind the trailer jacks, we have the heart of the system, which is a commercial grade 15,000-pound worn winch that's used to pull dumpsters onto the trailer. It also comes with a standard snatch block, which doubles the winch pulling power up to 30,000 pounds. This standard system is battery powered with heavy 1-aught cables running to the front plug of the trailer. A matching plug is provided with the trailer, and you will have to have your truck wired into the alternator so that the batteries will charge back up in between loads. There is also an option for an available self-contained gasoline-powered system as well. Another popular option is the fully automated electrical tarping system used to cover your loads. You simply push a button to extend or retract the heavy-duty commercial-grade tarp. It features an adjustable tarp height for shorter or taller dumpsters. You simply pull the lock pins and wind the handle up or down to vary your tarp position. Now, the main frame of the trailer is a heavy 8-inch I-beam with an 8-inch frame doubler. The tilt frame is made from a heavy 6-inch tubing. The tilt frame has embedded rollers with grease fittings, which reduces drag when pulling the dumpsters up. This in turn means longer battery life and more loads per day. Another nice standard feature on this trailer are the heavy gauge reinforced fenders, heavy enough you can stand on. For running gear, you have 2 heavy-duty 12,000-pound 8-lug axles with brakes on all 4 wheels standard. If you get into a tight situation, you want all the braking power you can get. This trailer rolls on 8 16-inch premium radial 10-ply tires mounted on 8-hole high-grade steel wheels for maximum stopping power. There's also an option for a spare tire and wheel that mounts to the front of your trailer. The dumpsters come in 16-foot and 20-foot lengths. The 16-foot long dumpsters fit the 16-foot trailer. The 20-foot trailer can fit both the 16 and the 20-foot long dumpsters. All the dumpsters come in 4-foot, 5-foot, and 6-foot heights. This gives you capacities from 15 yards all the way up to 30 yards. The dumpsters are also tapered for easy stacking to ship more than one dumpster at a time. We also offer an 8x20-foot flatbed skid attachment for hauling equipment or other material. The ability to drop and go means less downtime for your equipment and operators, saving you time and money. When it comes to the finish on a Texas Pride trailer, we spare absolutely no expense. The process starts with the full media blasting to remove any surface rust or scale. Then each trailer is fully primed top to bottom in preparation for the top two coats of automotive grade acrylic enamel paint, all of which is done in our new state-of-the-art paint facility. This ensures that you have a protective, durable, and shiny finish for years to come. The last thing we want to mention is that lifetime LED lighting is standard for all Texas Pride models, and all lighting is either recessed or steel encased to protect them from accidents and the elements. So that's a walk around of our standard roll-off system features. But again, the package comes special with the upgraded trailer, 320-yard dumpsters, matching spare tire and wheel, wireless remote control, and the auto electric tarping system, all bundled together at one low price. We'd like to thank you for taking the time to look at our Texas Pride 20-foot roll-off package that's on sale today. If you have any more questions, feel free to give one of our friendly staff at Texas Pride a call. We look forward to hearing from you.